I was ready for it.
JD went down to the coffee shop.
Hey, you got a...
To grab a cup of coffee.
Do you have a...
But instead of coffee, he got a latte.
Excuse me.
And he said to the cashier, her name was Jessie.
Asshole.
I want my refund.
Do you have a thing for Splinters?
He asked the cashier behind the counter.
Oh my god! I'm at...
Can I get a pair of tweezers?
Okay, pal, you can stop.
Jessie said to JD, no, we don't. But there's a CVS around the corner. It'll run you up the cost of 75 cents. It's about half the price of a latte here. JD said to Jessie, thank you. That helps a lot.
You're ridiculous.